What? I don't understand what's going on here.
The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Pupitar is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A smashing blow. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Arceus starts to attack. Ouch! It was paralyzed. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It couldn't take it! It's down! Gulpin is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A solid hit! The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Gunkshot. But this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! Ouch! It was paralyzed! The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Solid hit! The move fails. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Slam dunk! It couldn't take it. It's down! Gibble is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Arceus starts to attack. Hit! Gibble makes its move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Solid hit! The battle is getting intense! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Arceus starts to attack. It hits. First strike! Earthquake tears open the ground! It couldn't take it! It's down! Empoleon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The blue corner has won the game.